Now we come to the palate. Palate is a partition between the nasal cavity above and the oral cavity below. It comprises of a hard palate anteriorly and a soft palate posteriorly. The soft palate is a movable partition. It is muscular. The posterior end is known as the uvula. There are five sets of muscles. One is the palatoglossus, which attaches it to the tongue. The other is the palatopharyngeus, which goes down into the pharynx. Along the upper surface is the tensor palati and levator palati muscles. The last muscle, small one, is the musculus uvulae.